Blair Walsh from 27 yards out for all intents and purposes to knock Seattle out of the postseason. Snap good. Spot down. Walsh's kick is up. And it is no good. He missed it. Are you kidding me? The season can't end like that. He missed it left. And the Seattle Seahawks are after Charlotte. Blair Walsh missed a 27-yard field goal. And the Minnesota Vikings are going to lose 10-9.